paper here. Okay. Ah, finally the game. So, if you're into the world of torture, and you know, you get anybody, just do all this. Perfect. Ah, this rock. It's a nice painting, isn't it? Okay, let's have a look around. What else we got? Oh, that. Was that not a room? Oh no, it wasn't. I thought it was another room, sorry. Right, back down these rickety staircases. As usual, going down's easier than going. Whee! Let's try the left one, shall we? God help me. There's a rat. Mouse, we would call it. Is there anything else in this room? There's usually something in these rooms. Aha! One, two, three, four, and there's six. Have a look. Yeah, six bars. So is that it in here? Oh, oh. So that's the kidnapper. Okay. Can't find my way out again.
Find her!
Now I know I've got some oil. Oh yeah, there we go. I've got oil there. Look at that! I didn't normally have that before. Four of them? I would have run out by now.
Cradle is ready.
Good.
You're a man. How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a bad man. It was an accident.
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault! Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
This must be the horse, or whatever it said. Oh, something there. Oh, jeez.
No, please! I'll do anything! Whatever you want! Anything! I'll do anything! I'm
press this and get blind. Fortunately, I have to keep looking away because my eyeballs have given in. Right, so is this the door? Yes, it's right. We'll just walk forward here. Sanity back. Just need to get into the light. I think. So here's the pounding. Yeah, let's just hold fire for a second. Well, is there anything I can light while I'm here? What the hell's that? That one there? Was it? I think it's something else. Okay, I'm not going to be able to find any light from this green orb thing shit floating through. Let's go into this one. Gonna be blind in the game. Is there anything I can light while I'm in here? Yes. Right, stand here a second. That's about sums it up, doesn't it? I'll just stand here by this light. Is that your torch? That's just death. Crystal clear. Good. Blind. First thing was, this was probably how it was back in medieval days. Let's get out of here. Doesn't fill me with joy. What the hell's going on? Oops, wrong button, sorry about that. Let's have a look in my plane. Mementos. Blood, 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 blood. Okay. Gotta go back in this blasty room again, I know where it is. Oh, it's this way. Right, there's gotta be some blood. There we go. Oh, okay. Oh, shit, sorry about that. I'm trying to think. There we go. Where's it gone? Oh, there. Okay. So I think I've got the three thingies. I've got the remains, the poison gland, and the thingy. Let's get back out of here. Remember the way back out. Left, then right, then right, then left, and then through. And it must be back this way. The nave. See what old hanging thingy says.
You need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vias Tarka before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please, my fate is in your hands.
Okay. I'm gonna go back to that Chancellor place or whatever it's called. Where the hell was that? Down here, one, two, I think. Yeah. Because there was a lab down here, I swear there was, with some bricks or something, or boards. Watch it, I'll be able to hopefully open that up and get some of this stuff made into this potion or whatever it is. Remember this, Alright, where is it? That's not a reassuring sign, is it? Shit! What the fuck? Jesus wept. Where am I?
Thank you.
no grudge against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
Awesome. Fucking awesome. Good, I'll have some freaking oil. That'd be awesome. Can I get through that hole up there? Oh, I see there's something. Come on. Can I pick something up? Oh, I can pick that up. Let's turn that over, shall we? Oh, wonderful. That's not going to happen, is it? Okay. Awesome. How'd you get through here? Oh shit. I'd be alright if I could pick that freaking table up, wouldn't it? I'm kind of knackered at the moment because I can't get up this. Okay. How the hell do I jump up here? I can't. It's nice to know that I've basically. And there's a perfect thing for me to use there. Let's see if I can do this. I'm playing Battlefield. Oh, come on. This is ridiculous. Is there any other way? Right, so I've made my hole, and that's as far as I can. Shit. Oh, this is bollocks. I can't. Because I can't lift the. The bed has fallen upside down, so... let me have a think. There must be something I can use on this damn empty wall. What the... Sweet. Awesome. That'll do.
Never see it coming.
Idea. Let's go and have a look in some of these cells, see if there's anything in here. Oh, there's some on the floor here. Say no to oil. Jesus, my eyes! The fuck? Come on. So where is it? It's in the... Now, he said something about going down the grate, didn't he? Okay, I didn't think that would actually work. Or not work. I've got a bucket here, haven't I? So I wonder if I can do. Okay. Come on. Okay, now I've got the war. And I'm guessing the key should come out. I don't even know why I've opened that thing. Why have I opened that? What? Why did I open that? What's the... Whatever. Right. Okay. Woohoo! Sorry. Okay, let me check my sanity. I'm going to wait for that to kind of heal up a bit before I go wandering out there. I've got a feeling I'm going to be in a world of hell as soon as I walk out the door. Don't know, I haven't got a clue. In fact, I'll just pause it briefly while I wait. Okay. Where's that? Let me pick this. I still got this bucket of tar. I've no idea what the flaming hell I'm supposed to do with that thing. Okay.
Crush his skull. He deserves it.
That shadow thing is going to come after me. I know that. That red shit thing. Get the hell out of here. Shit. Jeez, I didn't think it was that. I thought it was one of those, like, where am I? I thought it was one of those... Have we got something I can light? No, I'll just stand over here instead. I thought it was one of those... walking things, not that thing. Jesus, get the crap out of me. Let's pick this up. And let's blind myself for a second. Oh.
August 18th, 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me.
God,
I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement where Zimmerman, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. Visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmerman down without alerting the company. he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
Oh, I was moving forward on that bit. To sleep well tonight. God, my heart's bound. What the hell's... That's where I got the... What am I doing now? Am I... Oh Christ, sorry about that, wasn't expecting that thing there. Let's pick some of these up, shall we? Wait here a minute and get my health back, as it were. Well, I'm not sure what I have to do. I can't go over there. Can I? No, let's not even attempt that one. So we can't go that way, we can't go that way. Oh, no way. There must be another way out of here, surely.